One way to attach your pressure-treated bottom plates or sole plates to concrete is to use split drive anchors. In order to use split drive anchors, we first have to drill a 1/4-inch hole. Life got a whole lot easier when we went cordless. No dragging cords around, ain't nobody got time for that. That is the Makita XGT rotary hammer with dust extractor. Pretty slick, if you ask me. And of course, there's the split drive. Pulls that plate nice and tight to the concrete. Bam.